picks it up. Past Glenn Murray and the speedy Niedermeyer now. Moves over the line with Skrapka. Moving in. Back to the point. Still shooting. Rebound. And Murray hooked his man down. We've got a battle between Laus and Sandstrom 200 feet away from the play.
And now Niedermeyer is going off. There's Ray Scampanello trying to break it up. Laus and Sandstrom. Pittsburgh was getting the original penalty, and Rob Niedermeyer ended up hacking at Mario Lemieux, and he's going to go too. And I assume that Thomas Sandstrom and Paul Laus will both go off.
Laus, the leading penalty man for the Panthers during the regular season and in the playoffs. And he'll be going off along with Sandstrom here in this second period.